I got the backhoe hooked up to the 610 mule pulling it out of the shop. Gonna take it up to the house. We got some trenching to do up there. So we're gonna get out of here. I don't know how well this is gonna turn out. Yeah, there she is in her glory. First time I got her out this year. That's a Harbor Freight backhoe. Do a little walk around on it. It didn't come like this. I put this cab on it, this overhead cab. I put these holders in for the outriggers. There's one right there, one right over there, and this is the outrigger itself. Right there, and then there's one over there. But that's it. Okay, I'm gonna get this unhooked and we'll maybe start doing some digging today. Okay. What we got going here is we got a lot of water coming off the bank over here. And I don't know if that's showing up. And I got a drain over there catching some of it, but some of it's coming over this way and running down the driveway. So I'm going to dig a trench across here. I have a main drain, an 8-inch perforated pipe, probably about 3 feet under the ground here. Now I want to dig down till I hit that stone so the drain into that. So that's what I'm going to do here. So we're going to get at it. see how it's filling up with water. Okay. Okay, I think I found it. You can see the water running in and running down into these stones right here. That's my other drain. That's my main trench drain. Goes around the back of the property here. So that's going to take care of the water problem now going down my driveway.